What will our press conference be about? We see that every time the climate summit starts, nuclear industry comes again on board and says, oh, we need nuclear for climate. Nuclear is a very climate-free or low carbon and without carbon. But this is not the truth, it's something like fake news. Many scientists disagree on this view. And therefore we have made a study by Jan W. Leuven from the Netherlands, and he proves that climate change, that nuclear power is no solution for the climate change, it's a false solution. And the main arguments he puts there is that the nuclear industry makes a very incomplete analysis of the nuclear process chain. For instance, they omit the emissions during the process, or the beginning of the process chain, the nuclear chain, like uranium mining. They only focus on the nuclear power plants and on the construction, operations, and maintenance. And they also do not include the dead end of the nuclear industry with nuclear waste disposal. So nuclear is really not climate friendly, it's not low carbon, it's not carbon free. And to have these statements come to the UNFCCC, we made a scientist appeal for the COP23 this year that nuclear is no solution for the climate change, and we give it to the Prime Minister Waini Mara and the Secretary Espinosa, and we send it to them today. So this is our letter, and there are 69 scientists that have signatured the letter. It's much more than the number of the scientists that wrote a letter to Macron, to who were pro-nuclear and who wanted to have a long life for nuclear industry until the end of the earth, maybe. Another thing we today want to focus on is the global south. The nuclear industry now wants to sell nuclear industry to the global south, to different countries of the global south. So we have invited three representatives of the global south. First, I start with Leona from the USA, and she belongs to indigenous people, and she makes an initiative in a uranium mining region. And to my right, I have Kumar, he is from India, and he will talk about the Indian protests against nuclear power plants and against uranium mining. And then Pınar from Turkey, where nuclear power plants are supposed to be built, and also he will tell you that the protests against nuclear industry and against uranium mining is not limited to Germany or Europe, but it's really very, very strong in the global south in the same way. And what we want to do here during the one climate summit is to strengthen this solidarity. So now I would like to start with Leona.